Last we were off, I died once, so it's great. Honestly, I don't know where I'm going in a moment, but we'll see. Do I need more ammo? Yes, I do need more ammo. Give me all your ammo. Come down here. Oh, where's this where I was supposed to go earlier? Ha 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 ha! Yeah, that's right. Are we present? Oh, already got all the ammo. Yeah. Hey, armor's always good.
Yeah, demon breach detected.
Somewhere. Damn all of you guys. I don't want to go out. See what how this is. Haste. Oh, it's a portal. Oh, that was sad. I should have done this first. I didn't know where it was. You guys are easy for help. Ooh, where are you? Okay, cool. I finished that. Okay, I got Raffin ammo upgrade again. You guys. I think that's it for now. I think so. Hey, am I supposed to go this way? Or is it? I don't know, I'm going this way because there's a door here. I kind of feel like I'm nearly finished the level. Yeah, I'm back. Help, guys. Well, something popped up here. I can't say what it was until I posted the episode again. Okay, oh, we're back up here again. And go back. Oh yeah, so this is one of the ways I didn't go through, but I'm assuming it's one of the ways I was supposed to go. Oh yeah, makes sense. Okay. There's health and ammo here. Last ammo. There's 30. I'm not tempted to go. Oh, this door. Are there any health? I do need ammo. I'll lock it on you. Munitions. Oh, you won't need those yet. Okay. Oh, last one. Let's see how it goes.
Warning. Energy contamination at critical levels.
Okay. Oh, so far away. Do I need more ammo? I should just have shotgun ammo though. I'll get the shotgun ammo. What the hell are you? You're like the, what's her name? You guys play Mass Effect, the Reaper Serum thingy of the Asarians. If you guys know what I'm talking about, that flying thing looks like it. Someone. Is that unwilling? Oh. There's more to kill. Well, might as well use more of these. Okay, are there those grenades?
We spent decades perfecting the science, selling it to humanity. We balanced their hill energy with our science, making it usable and safe. We solved an energy crisis the world had no answer for. It works. You cannot do this.
Well, I just did, okay? Guys are asses sometimes, you know? Blame me for destroying all this stuff. Sometimes some things aren't meant to be back on Earth. But it's good for us. I know unlimited renewable energy is a good thing, really. We don't want to destroy Earth anymore. But bring hell back with it is not a good thing. So, I still don't know what the hell that ship is. So, I've seen it like twice. This episode. Yeah, so, I suppose we meet here. Oh. Here, we'll see how it goes. Yeah. Hooray. Ah. Shotgun. Oh. That's what shotgun ammo is. Where did it go? Is here. Oh yeah. What is that? Okay. Ooh. Oh, it's not a time travel thingy thing. You see that one? Cool. Well, let's see how this goes. Pistols, man. I'm kill 30 in 6. How long the like a knockout type thing. Right, okay. I think like, what the hell stagger thing is? 30 barrels. Let's see how it goes. Wait, there's like a second or two left. I can't see it. Oh, I'm so lucky. Dude. Like, what? Really? That was a lucky shot. Such a lucky shot. So lucky. That was great, though. That was... Wasn't that great, guys? Eh? Since this is a good thing, well, let's just end it here. Thanks for watching the episode. I hope my shiny head is roughly shiny and my eyebrows are gone. Well, have fun, enjoy, and see you guys next time.